An episode that I've been trying to avoid is here. Episode 3, Hell is Empty. Let's do this.
This took quite some time to download, so I'm quite thankful it's here, but... fucking hell. I guess this is where it all leads into.
Previously, on Life is Strange Before the Storm.
I felt like my dad was lying about something for a while. I didn't know what it was.
There is plenty of blame to go around.
What does that mean?
You forced my hand. This is a consequence of your actions, Chloe. We both agree that the best thing for everyone at this stage is for me to move in.
In a million years, I never thought you'd choose David over me.
Hey!
Blood was done over me. I can't go home anymore. This junkyard.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up.
Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Oh, I want my fucking money!
Juliet is wailing. That infernal inferno is the culprit, closing down the roads and robbing us of our aerial.
No fucking chance. I swear to thee, we shall fly beyond this isle. The corners of the world are mere prologue. What sayest thou to my most hopeful wish? Yes. Let's leave. For real. If you don't mean this, it's just making me feel like shit that this life you're describing isn't going to happen. What would it take to convince you?
Why can't you just tell me the fucking truth?
Rachel. That woman you saw, that wasn't my mistress. That was your mother.
Jesus.
I want to tell you all of it. But are you sure that Chloe should be here for...
Chloe stays.
Of course. In every way that matters, Rose is my wife and your mother. But the woman you saw at the Overlook, her name is Sarah. Your... shielded you from for so long. But the truth can be hard to look at. Is this really something you're ready for?
Chloe.
In high school, there was one person everyone adored. Teachers, friends. Sarah was everyone's favorite. Every boy wanted to date her. I could barely believe it, and she picked me. Sometimes, I think that's what kept me blind for so long. She was so alive, so passionate about everything. Early on, though, I realized I wasn't enough for her. while the rest of us were pursuing college, careers, families. Sarah wasn't looking for any of that. She was looking for escape.
Must be a bad. She must have grown up in a bad childhood, abuse. Maybe that's who she is, and she had loving parents.
However much she loved you then, it wasn't enough. For Sarah, the need to escape was always there. She didn't get to just decide one day to be a mother. Not after what she'd done, but after all the people she hurt. All the lives she destroyed. I told her she'd been given the greatest gift in the world. The chance to be your mother. She squandered it. It pained me to hurt her like that. But I'd do it again, and again, and again, to keep you safe.
So that was the first time you've seen her or spoken with her in 15 years?
No. I send her money. Every single month. It's our arrangement.
But now she wants to see me?
Yes. But Rachel, it cannot be.
I don't like both of the decisions because I don't agree what Chloe's going to say.
Rachel wants.
Drug addiction is a disease. It afflicts everyone, not just the addict. I will not allow you to be victimized by her disease again.
Even if that's true, Rachel could still meet her. And maybe the fact that she wants to see me means she's gotten better.
Maybe so. But consider that for 15 years, she's preferred that money to you.
Rachel, I think I need to lie down.
Sorry guys, I saw on the remote. Is that like a group chat? Oh yeah. But Brooke! Oh my goodness. It's the first time I've actually seen her. She was in the other one. She was like one of the nerdy friends she was. I think she's quite young. This one, Sarah, I guess.
I wonder what James is thinking right now. This must be hard for you too, Master Amber.
It could be far worse. My biggest fear is that Rachel will try to meet Sarah. I dreaded it.
So that's why you never told her?
You have no idea what pain Sarah's caused. Her addiction has led her to do terrible things. I don't want Rachel to go through any of that.
I don't understand. Are you afraid that Sarah would do something to Rachel?
I don't think she would deliberately harm anyone. But addicts can cause tremendous harm without meaning to.
Yeah. But Rachel's not a baby anymore.
Listen to me. Sarah brought criminals and drug dealers into our home. She put Rachel in serious danger just to chase her habit. Chloe, I believe Rachel trusts you more than anyone else right now.
Is this where you ask me to manipulate Rachel into doing what you want?
This is where I ask you to do as your conscience dictates. But please, put my daughter's safety first.
That is something I will always do.
She's so young. You are too. But I know you've experienced loss. Protect her from that. Please.
I'll do what I can. I care about her too, you know?
I know. Thank you.
Oh, smash table. I wonder how that looks.
Holy shit. Rachel completely destroyed that table.
Thank you.
You know that little extra one there? That's for farewell. I believe that's next month.
I cannot wait.
Rachel's worried. I think this is going to be the longest episode that Life Straight Before Storm's ever done. I hope they make farewell as long as this will be even longer.
Show Rachel that I'm here for her. I can't imagine what Rachel is thinking right now. I want her to tell me when she's ready. Rachel's surrounded by so much love, yet she seems so alone. Cool light. This light needs more light. Wonder what I could find around here to brighten up that nightlight. I know something Miss Arcadia doesn't. Weird. Rachel's always made being an A student seem so easy. I think Rachel could use another subject. But which one? That's the one. Rachel's really into stars. I wonder if it's her way of feeling connected.
I love it.
Even you, Willy, couldn't come up with the tragedy Rachel's going through. Hard to believe the show was only a few hours ago. Seems like everything has changed since then. She'll have something from tonight. Is there a section on how to walk fours through batshit crazy fae? You always be safe. Sure. Good for me. We were so close to making our break last night. Now, I don't know. ready for Rachel's light show. Better get her attention first. Check it out. It's beautiful. I thought you might like it. I've always loved stars. Why? You remind us there's so much beauty out there, which we almost never see. Because we're blinded by what's in front of us. Exactly. But then I learned the truth. The stars we're seeing have already been dead for millions of years. They're all lies. But that doesn't make them any less beautiful, right? I don't know. If they're not even real, then what's the point? It's all lies. Everything. My entire life. My dad. My mom. I can even call her that anymore. And that other woman, my real mom, she's the biggest lie of all. I can't trust any of them. I think you're the only one in the world I can trust. I'll take it. Even if it's only by process of elimination. Good. I wore this bracelet my entire life. I never even asked why. Never even thought about it. Somehow, I think I always knew. Even when I didn't know. That my real mother was gone. The fact that she's here right now. That she came here. For me. I think I need to see her. Is that wrong? Honestly, I have no idea what's right or wrong in this situation. I just know that whatever you decide, I'm in.
But what if we can't find her? It's not like I can ask my dad. I have no idea where to start.
Let me handle it.
Really?
Really.
Mysterious. I like it. Of course, even if we know where she is, we need a way to get to her. I can't just ask my parents for a ride.
I think I might be able to fix up that truck in the junkyard.
Really?
I'll give it my best.
I know you will. But even if we find her, how will I talk to her? What do I say?
After my dad died, I was worried I wouldn't know how to talk to him anymore. But somehow, when we speak, I always know what to say.
When you speak?
In my dreams. He's there. And it's so real. It's almost like it's another part of my life. It used to be the only part that mattered. I've never told anyone about that. Weird, huh? Rachel?
I was just thinking. Maybe I was wrong before. Who cares if the stars are dead? As long as we can still see them, that means they're real. To us. Right?
Right.
Oh. Wow, what a scene. I guess this is another nightmare sequence. Dream sequence? I don't know.
One time. When are you going to let it go? Remember when we used to work on cars together? Those are some of my favorite memories.
Don't you mean my memories? I don't think you remember after your dad.
Touché. Why don't you go take a look?
You sure?
This is interesting. Man. Chloe, I'm so high right now. Why didn't you tell me drugs was so awesome? Chloe, can you lend me some money? I really need another hint. Disgusting. Chloe, I have something to tell you. I've been dead for millions of years. Jesus Christ. Dad, have you worse than the shit?
What's wrong? Don't you see anything?
Like what? There's nothing here.
Really? That's odd. Well, I know it's not the spark plug. I just got that replaced.
What?
I said it's not the spark plug.
Dad, stop. None of this is real. Rachel's family isn't real. This whole thing, it's all just theater.
Well, you know what William Shakespeare said.
Something about stories told by idiots, full of sound and fury, signifying fuck all.
Nailed it.
I don't want to be an actor. I just want to be myself.
No, I see that.
Give me a break.
Well, maybe there's a reason we pretend. Maybe the lies we tell each other are less horrible than the truths we keep hidden.
Wow. That's pretty dark, Dad.
Where do you think you get it from? There's my cue.
Dad?
Relax, sweetie. It's all pretend, right?
Right.
Just a bit of stage magic. Floodlights, sound effects. Chloe, look at me. Look at me, sweetheart. It's going to be okay.
You damn ass up. I ain't playing these games, Victoria. Who else could it be? Huh? Huh? Sheets.
Sarah leaving Frank's RV. He might know how to find her. He might also be totally pissed about Damon's money. I've got to get this exactly right. I can do this.
Price.
Oh, Frank. Eager much? Jeez, would you relax? I have it with me, okay?
I'm coming to get it right now.
I have a favor to ask you.
You can't be fucking serious.
I need to find that woman who was in your RV yesterday. Frank?
What the hell for?
Something important. Can you help? I'm trying to help a friend. It would mean a whole lot to her.
The girl with you at the mill?
Yeah.
I'll be in the junkyard in 2 hours. Yeah, bring the fucking money.
Sweet. Thanks, man. You're a real... That went well, I guess. Getting myself into.
Oh, she's gonna go first, and then you.